So how did I get from here to here? Hi, I'm Dr. Michele Lee, a board-certified ophthalmologist. I want to share with you the one life event and the eight words that inspired me to switch from a career as a concert pianist to a career in medicine. This all happened when I was a sophomore in college at Harvard University, in the midst of a crazy week of midterms and preparing for an international piano competition. I never took off my soft, extended wear contact lenses and ended up waking up with awful eye pain, a pain so terrible that I went to the emergency department. I was diagnosed with a cornea ulcer, and the next eight words changed my life. You need a cornea transplant to see again. I will always remember how terrified I felt about the idea of losing vision and needing a cornea transplant. That thought was way worse and much more frightening than the intense pain in my eye. Thankfully, my vision eventually recovered and I did not need a cornea transplant. But immediately after that event, I knew I wanted to go into medicine. I knew I wanted to be an ophthalmologist and to be on that other side of that slit lamp empathizing with my patients. I knew I wanted to help patients improve their quality of life by improving their vision, something so important that is usually taken for granted. And I knew I wanted to help someone who is as scared as I was that evening, because I know that we can get through anything as a team. After turning a 180 on my studies, I got a scholarship to my dream medical school, and I am here today to share my knowledge with you so we can learn and grow together. If you like my story, please like and subscribe, and join me every Saturday for new content. See you at my next video.